I have a story to tell. Once there was a boy who had a large dog. The dog was called Xentrix. One day the boy was walking in the woods with Xentrix. He stumbled on a wooden door. Xentrix opened the door and the boy followed him inside. What the boy saw amazed him. There was a cave, 1 mile long. And inside the cave were 1 million other children, and 1 million dogs. The boy could not hold back his tears when he heard Xentrix say,
"Welcome, my friend. These are my people. Now they are your people too."